Hate cooking after a big surgery? Need some help eating healthier? Sink your teeth into this week's episode, where we'll feed our brains with all sorts of information about your options when it comes to meal delivery. Welcome back, everyone. Today we'll cover another one of those fun bells and whistles that some plans in Medicare come with. Those commercials you see on TV and those ads that show up in your mailbox try their best to entice you to join one of their Medicare plans. We've covered some of these benefits before that display things like gym memberships and transportation benefits and over-the-counter pharmacy benefits, but what do they mean when they talk about giving you a free lunch? Let's talk about it. We're going to break it down like we always do, by talking about what original Medicare covers. That's your Part A and your Part B by themselves. And when it comes to that meal delivery service, they don't do much of anything at all. Original Medicare doesn't pay for meal delivery services. Medicare Part B typically does not include home-delivered meals or personal care as part of your home health service coverage. And if it's not on original Medicare, you can pretty well bet it's not something your Medigap or prescription drug plan will cover either. So that leaves us with one more option. There are some Medicare Advantage plans that may cover meal delivery service and transportation for non-medical needs like getting your groceries. So Medicare Advantage plans are allowed to extend coverage for certain services that will help prevent or treat an illness or injury, keep you away from an emergency room, or help you deal with something that might be keeping you from completing ordinary activities, or even help you with the psychological effects of some of your impairments. So in other words, you'll most likely still need to qualify in order to use a benefit like this. The most common way we see this benefit used is after a big surgery. Let's say you have a procedure done that limits your ability to move around the house, let alone cook up some carne asada on Taco Tuesday. The meal benefit is designed to deliver prepared or easy to prepare meals up to a certain amount per day for typically about 1 to 2 weeks after your surgery. That way you can rest, catch up on the newest season of your favorite show, and not have to worry about cooking or cleaning. So how do you know if this is something your plan already has? Well, like I've said before, I know a team of certified Medicare planners that are standing by and waiting to help. I'll include the phone number in the description of the episode. And if it's something you don't have but you want it, I have good news for you too. The annual election period is right around the corner. We're already getting ready for it here. So if you think you may want to take a look at plans for 2022 that cover this benefit, just give us a call. So thank you so much for tuning in this week, everyone. I hope you feel more comfortable in your knowledge of those at-home meal deliveries you see on Medicare commercials. Don't forget to give our video a little thumbs up and follow our page so you get notified when new episodes come out. And share it with all your friends. But most importantly, have a great week.